still a little jittery, but at the moment my internet's a little flaky. So things are going to be a little bit jittery. And there's no telling where he went. Weak grip on life. Swiss hero. I don't know what that does. Alright. Let us embark. What is that? A level 6. Kill the horse. I do not think so. What do we get here? Grave robber only. I got a highwayman. I don't have a grave robber, so that's the exact same thing. So we don't want to go there. Bounty hunter, you're a bounty hunter. Yep. What else do we have here? Abomination only. Using a leper, not an abomination. So let's go in the Warrens. There we go. We have 15, one shovel. And I'm not worried about a bandage, it's gonna happen anyway. So let's embark. There we are.
They breed quickly down there in the dark.
Lots of treasures
Perhaps
and
we
a
can
battle.
slay them even faster.
Just some gold. And more
Perhaps some
gold.
reward.
Sounds like we'll
Your
have.
task well
Oh,
performed.
okay. I thought there were going to be bugs. Grape shot, please. Ah, she dodged it. Oh, this stutter is terrible.
Eradicated.
Let's do a single shot to her. I think what I'll do is I'll finish out this dungeon, hopefully, and then I'll try and figure out something to make things better.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
I mean, I try to stream for an hour, but if I'm having such problems, I just feel bad for anyone who's actually trying to watch. Let's go this way. Trap disarmed. Battle. Do a grape shot. I do record a video right after this, so at least that will be intact. And it looks like I've temporarily lost connection. There we are. Think the problem is constantly trying to reconnect, and we're still having issues connecting properly.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
mean, I went down to 2 versus the 2.5. What am I about to say? So I may have to lower my stream down to 1.5 to actually get the stream to work properly. But that will greatly reduce the quality. And you're just going to hurt yourself and attack her. Of course you miss. Party heal. No, just go away. Okay. There we go. We finally got a hit on her.
Confidence surges. There we are.
Hold on, I'm going to lower my bit rate, and then we'll get things set up. Alright. Well, let's check what we got in here while I wait for the stream to reload. Yes, yes. Alright. Well, it's running okay at this really low bit rate. Sorry for that. Finally, some authentic Eldritch. And it's nothing. She has the worst luck at finding Eldritch stuff.
Secrets and wonders.
Sure, guys, go ahead and eat. I know you can get better loot the darker the dungeon, but I did not see a trap.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
Alright, nothing here. You gonna scout? Nope, okay. Let's just move up to that room since we know there's nothing here. And another trap. Why are the traps not showing up? Alright, come on. No, he's fearful now.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
Alright. Grape shot. Ooh, my leper might die.
Hand's breadth from becoming unwound. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Ah, he resisted. She can only party heal, but definitely need the heal anyway. Yeah, it looks like I'll just have to stream at a low bit rate. Yep, party heal again.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Yeah, just straight up slash him. And oh good, he dodged. I was expecting him to die there. Well, he'll die now. Wow, he is just dodging like a champ. I really need her to move back. Alright. We're so dead.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Death's door, and here it comes! Gonna have to grape shot just so I can hit the guy in the back or in the middle. Yeah, everyone's dying. I think if we survive, we're gonna get out of here.
Survival is
yep, there went my leper. And there went my houndmaster. Yep, we're gonna have to ditch. Oh, hey. Let's just get out of here. They made it. They lived.
Should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them.
Yes, I know what level up resolve is. Fascination with corpses. Okay. That's a little weird for a Vestal Virgin, but sure. Antique Roadshow.
Forgotten lore.
What are you? Carrion. Interesting. I could upgrade the barracks again. Numbers available. I'm not too worried about the numbers there. Fitzroy. What? You have a lot of problems. Hey, you're back. What did you do on your time away? Go to the guild. Because you're going out next time. What can you do? Nervous stab. Interesting. And a debuff. Buff to dodge. Buff to dodge and parry. Pep talk. I don't usually pay attention to that section. What have we here? A ranged attack. And a minor heal, that's kind of good. Okay. So, yeah, things are playing out a lot better than they were. So let's do another quest. Yeah, I want you and you. Increases of HP and right, what do we got here? Bounty hunter only. Leper, my leper died, so I'm not worried about that. Man at arms, I don't have a man at arms. Yes, you're afraid of the Eldritch. So the cove would be a bad place for you. The darkest dungeon. Alright. Let's try this. Provisions. We'll want a lot of food. Just take it all. 2 shovels. And a lot of torches. That should be good. Let us head out. Oh, yeah, let's get going. Things must be given back. And what better place to begin? Treasure and a room battle. Let us go. Books, books, books. What about you? You're an antique. Oh no. You became clumsy.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Yes, we surprised them. Good, 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 good. Oh, she can hit well. Yeah, let's take the wind out of her. Oh yeah, we got Goblet Guy. I don't like Goblet Guy. Ooh, vigorous!
Adversity can foster hope and resilience.
Sometimes heroes respond to the onslaught of stress by becoming heroic. This elevated stage performance will last until they camp or return to town. And stat bonus is awesome. Oh, cool. She auto heals, basically.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Yep. Do that again.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy
them all. No, what do we got? Yeah, you got a ranged attack. Oh, that's nice. She throws blight on them.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Holy cow.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
It was trapped. It was trapped. Wow. That is nice. I like having the antique girl here. Crate was empty. I'd rather an empty crate than a trapped crate. Actually, let's heal him up.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Wow, this is really good. What do we got here? More antiques.
Remind
this is cool.
Yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Everyone take a little food. You guys are earned it. Oh, let's light things up a bit.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I'll have her open this. You never know what'll happen. Trap again. Okay. She's getting a whole bunch of issues. Let's do the ranged and put blight on the guy in back. Oh, all of a sudden my front tooth is sore. Well, not really my tooth itself. I have this tooth that's in the back of, that's back set, and it hurts from time to time.
Mother said, "My suffering has prepared me well." That's a really deep voice for a Vestal Virgin.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Ooh, lots of crits. No, we're good. You don't have to run yet, dude. Let's do a party heal. You'd hit the guy in back. Quettle. Heal. Getting close. Yeah, let's party heal again. Oh man. My left wrist is a little sore from holding it on the keyboard. Oh, you have a 2-2 heal, but it doesn't heal stress. I like this one. Yep. And we're good.
Foolish horse.
More minor antiques.
Low and driven into the mud.
Yeah, I'll definitely drop that, especially if other antiques come out. Or come up.
Nothing but ashes.
No battle. See, how many have we gone to? We've done 1, 2, 3. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 left. So, probably here is where we should take a break. Yeah. Okay. Let's get going. You check the antiques. Maps. Cool. Oh, it's a whole map of the place. Alright, so we know there is no battle here. There probably will be a battle here, and battles everywhere else. So if we can make it to all the way back to here, we can take a rest after we go here. Darn, she's getting all the goods. Grape shot, please. And you miss everything. Ugh. Take the guy back. Of course you miss. It's just my luck right now. At least they don't have much better. Let's do an individual heal on him. Much better shot. We got one down. Two down. And let's just have her take him out. Treasures.
Victories mount, so too will resistance.
Let's see, that's 500 each. That's 1,000. So let's get rid of this. Shift click. Yes, you gave me the blue one. Okay, we're good then. Yeah, because that's not worth enough. Let's actually light things up a bit.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
A battle? Mother said my suffering has prepared me well.
I'm sorry, I just cannot do a soft voice right now. My throat's a little dry, it's hard to do.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, he became courageous.
Watch, our highwayman's gonna get, like, the super debuff. Heal our highwayman. Right? He is a highwayman, right? I haven't been paying attention.
Back to the pit.
I'm actually fairly good at this game.
This
yes.
Expedition at least promises success.
All right, where are we? Ooh, there's a secret door. Let's actually have you eat a bit. And we will do the secret room. Pile of books. Unsettling. I need to see the map. Okay, we're not there yet. Sure, everyone eat. Map. We're on the secret room. There we go. Crusader, you do it.
If only treasure.
Yeah, that's fine.
Otherworldly corruption.
Oh, my nose is so stuffy right now. I'm terribly sorry to those who are watching. It has a map, but I already had the map, so halt. Why are we halting? We have a battle coming up. I'm going to torch it up a bit. Oh, this should be nothing.
Another one falls.
There we go. All done. That was just so quick. Right, battle again. And a miss. Grape shot, please. And a miss.
Rend of the old gods.
Actually, hit him. All right, I will have her party heal us.
Soothed. Sedated.
Oh no, he's fearful. There we go, much better. Uh-oh. She's selfish again now.
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
Pulled. All right, you resisted the pull. Let's do a direct heal on our crusader.
The limbs obey.
There we go. Let us heal yourself then. And of course she dodges. And another dodge. And you get pushed? No, you resisted it. Heal our Vestal. There we are.
The battle is won.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
And trapped again. Okay. Well, at least she didn't get poisoned. So we need to head back here. We could probably do this room before we take a rest. Alright, let me give you some more light. There you go.
Light, the promise of safety.
Yep, let's head down there. Oh, here, I'll have her take a look at that. And we have a trap coming up. Sure, everyone eat. Trap disarmed. And onward we go. Yeah, let's get rid of him.
Precision and power. A singular strike.
Dude, just crit after crit today. Yeah, I know you're.
Masterfully executed.
Do a party heal.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
And there we are. Gold treasures. Ooh, I should have gotten rid of that. That's not worth keeping.
Precipitates a dizzying fall. All
right, but we're gonna set camp now. All right, just take whatever you can. Let's see what we can do. Heal, remove bleeding blight. No one has that, so I'm not gonna bother about that. Stand tall, one companion. Party minus stress, all minus stress for battles. Actually, I think I want to do this on him. And let's see what she has. If religious, if not religious, if religious, if not religious. Okay, let us check what you have. Well, I definitely want that. Oh, why not? What do we got? Ooh, a stun stone. Cool. And let's remove the stress off of... Oh, it's only for a companion. Let's take it off of him, and then we'll rest.
As the light gains purchase,
So
spirits are lifted.
Stun chance
made clear.
And -2 to dodge. Yeah, let's give it to you. Alright, let's continue on. Yep, check the Iron Maiden out. Nothing interesting. Oh, I need to move you back up here, because she does better there. Crap. And of course he passes. Yes, we know your mother was proud of you. He has a skill bump in the night. Yeah, stop talking like that, dude. You're annoying me. Yeah, take him out. And my Vestal's next. Heal her up. I just assume the antique lady is a girl. I don't know why. It could be a guy there.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh, it's always a trick of the light, dude. Always a trick of the light. Arrows.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Of course, nothing good. We're almost done, so I don't mind burning up everything there. That's just the pack I'll have my highwayman look at it. Empty. Disarmed. And a spare torch. And some band-aids. Bandages.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Just gonna heal everyone up that I can, and let's head on. Yes, we surprised them. Yeah, because I want to get rid of him.
Impressive.
Very nice. Yes, I know, your mother is very proud of you. Aw, oh, man. Just like 2 points, 1 point off of killing it. I was not paying enough attention. Let's do a grape shot. And of course, the one I wanted you to hit, you miss. She is definitely overstressed. And of course. Yeah. Stop berating your comrades. Well, I definitely don't need the shovel. Hold on. Actually, we'll just leave now.
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what
greatest
is
riches. See what everyone gets. Balanced. Cool. The Black Plague. Okay. But she's sickly. This is weird.
Beast Slayer.
A modest offering.
Supply costs and provision costs are down. Calamity. Nice. Alright, but we need to de-stress our group. Yes, what do you like? A 50 dodge. Okay, so she can de-stress wherever. Go get drunk. And you will de-stress wherever I put you. You will only pray. Here, take some penance. Not allowed to visit the brothel. Not allowed to gamble. And believes in demons. Good guy. Alright, let's see if we can get rid of one of these. Let's get rid of that one. Whoa, that's expensive. Treat diseases and humors. Well, I'm not too worried about that. Let's upgrade that. What have we here?
In time.
Oh, that's
the
story.
Extent of my failings.
Survival guide.
And charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth.
Well, I lost my leper, so that doesn't help me any. All right, but I'm gonna end the stream here for now. Mostly because, like I said, my nose is clogged and I need a drink. So. Until the next stream, later.